I mean, we're going to get there. I mean, when we get there, the crazy thing is that we're going to kill it. It's going to be knocked out of the park because we got the population numbers, right? I mean, firstly and foremostly, if we become a streaming territory, the issue now is actually just streaming and, you know, having the right application. You know, having Spotify is not in Nigeria yet. The day Spotify show up in Nigeria, you know, big things are going to be popping. Apple Music is still growing their service. We still got the local homegrown services, I guess, like Boomplay, Simfy Africa that's coming out as well, you know, UduX. You know, so we got a lot of players in the ground. I was in that streaming game a long time back. So, you know, as in, like, I think it's going to take a little bit of time. You know, payments is an issue. You know, data is an issue. I think, you know, the device challenge has been addressed because there's a lot of cheap Chinese phones people are using now with Android, right? So I think some of those macro issues have been issues for a long time. But I think personally, in the next 2-3 years, 4 years, maybe you're going to see a big change. And when you see that big change, you know, there's no market in the world that's going to be able to compete when it comes to our genre of music. You know, it's going to be able to compete with Nigeria, because look at Brazil. They're consuming big numbers in Brazil, right? They're consuming Latin music. Latin music is consumed all over the world. But in Brazil, in South America, it's consumed the most. And they've got, you know, huge numbers on Spotify, huge numbers on YouTube. So I think it's going to take a couple years for our numbers to get bigger. But once they get grown, you know, you're going to see artists in Nigeria doing 1 billion views easy, doing 1 billion streams easy, you know, because people are going to want to pay for content at the time. You know, I'd like to believe that, you know, we're going to support our industry, support our acts. So come up. Yo, my people, what's up? I'm Magic Mike, coming at you, coming to your screens. Keep it locked. Subscribe today, now, to F78. Subscribe to the Factor 78 channel on YouTube. Subscribe now, my people.